Well, 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 final three. Yeah, soon to be in the final two. Once we get rid of Goku, we will have a top spot in the finale.
Yeah, and really nothing can go wrong on this one.
Yeah, we've been sticking together ever since the start. And now, with us two surprisingly in the final three, we might have a chance to win. Sure, we lost some of our other allies who were in the Red Rock team. Like Journal for pissing off Brawler. And Gus, he was kind of annoying, but still. Either way, one of us two should win.
Yeah, this is a simple warfare for us to win.
Yeah, precisely.
Dang it! In a minority, I might lose to either one of these girls. Great!
I'm in the final three. Again.
But I'm gonna take third place because it's pretty obvious these girls are gonna be tied with each other and take themselves to the finale. Hope there's something that could be more than strength. Because I am buff with shrinkiness if it is, you know, push-up challenge maybe. Then I will be able to face these girls. But anyways, I'm gonna make it. I didn't come this way to get third place. Boom, 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 boom. My fortune's waiting. It's not time for me to say goodbye, bye, bye.
Hello, you three. Congratulations. One of you is about to take the drop of shame, while we have a final two in the finale, where one of you will also take the drop of shame, while last one will be the winner of Winners vs. Runner-ups.
Well, that's good, but what's the challenge so that way I can win?
Patient much, Goku? Shut up. Anywho's, the challenge. Well, there was a requested challenge, and it's from ETG.
What did he request it?
This challenge is the most greatest, the most hugest, the most sickest challenge I ever seen!
Just tell us what the requested challenge is.
Fine, the requested challenge is all of you three are gonna compete in three challenges!
Wait, what? What? Seriously?
Yep, and here's how this works. First, the first challenge, is do a truth and dare challenge. Where if it lands on either the truth or dare, you have to do a challenge. If you actually get the truth, then you have to tell the truth. But if you do a dare, then you have to do something, well, very dare. If any of y'all who tells a lie or refuse to do it, whoop, they will just get third place. Next one is a push-up challenge where all y'all need to face off and push somebody off. And the last one is the race to the finish line where we have our finales.
So one of us is about to take third.
Exactly, Raymu. Now all y'all, go to the starting line. Wow, this is the hugest challenge ever. But me and Anne need to be in that finale. I'm not a fan of hugest challenge, but being in the final three is more amazing. I need to make it to the finale. Whoop, time for me to shine. Literally. Now that you are in the starting line, are you ready for this extreme challenge?
Yep, I guess.
Ready as I'll ever be. And go!
Yes!
Goku, you're first. Let's see what truth or dare you get. And you get... truth! Oh yeah, let's see what truth I get. Goku, for your truth is...
Yes?
Aren't you better than Saitama?
Wait, what the... What kind of question was that? Yes, I am way better than him.
Well, you were honest, so I'll give you a point.
Yes! Push-up challenge, here I come.
Raymu, let's see what truth or dare you get. And you get... Dare!
So what's my dare?
Remu, for your dare is... Here you go.
Really? You can't think of anything else besides from this?
Hey, I can't think of nothing, so you have to do this for a while.
Fine. Oh my god, this is gonna take a while.
Whoa, looks like Anne is coming.
Okay, so, what truth or dare do I get?
Anne, it will always be settled by the will. And you get...
A dare as well!
What, seriously? Okay, what dare do I get?
You have to throw this fidget spinner and hit it at that pillow. Well, at least it ain't hard as Rainmoon, so I could probably do this.
Huh? Yes!
And with that, Anne, you move on.
Yes. See you, Rainmoon.
Hold up. She gets the easiest challenge while I'm stuck with the hard one.
Yep, it's the way how my challenges works.
This is bullcrap.
Oh, looks like you made it to the bucket. Congrats, you can move on.
Good, because I'm already pissed off right about now.
Your next challenge is the push-off challenge, where you have to push off your opponent to know a way to make it to the next round.
This is a piece of cake.
If any of y'all was the last one who get pushed off, it doesn't really matter because you can still move on. Anyways, start doing the push-off challenge now.
I am a noble gentleman and I cannot hurt girls. But since I'm doing the challenges, I'm sorry. But here's what it is.
Yeah, nice try.
Wait, what?
Whoop, we got him out.
Yeah, but who's gonna be able to face him off?
You go. I'll face off Goku myself.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Well, it looks like only Anne can face off for the final round.
Yes, let's go!
As for Remu and Goku, looks like you two have to battle out again.
Sorry, Remu, I have to do this to you, but I want to make it to the final too, and maybe even win this season. Oh!
I don't think so.
Yeah! You didn't think I was actually gonna fall, what?
Hi-ya!
That's Rita's
And with that, Remu, you managed to defeat Goku, which means you move on.
Yes!
And Goku, since you suck, you're just gonna move on.
Hey, I don't suck!
And now the last challenge is the running round.
And how are we supposed to start this anyway?
Good question.
Hop into the magic carpet!
What? Let's just do what he says.
Yeah, good point. Okay then.
So, how's this work?
Ah! Great, I shouldn't know we're doing this down here.
You know me so well. Anywho's, this is how your last obstacle works. And when I say obstacles, there will be no obstacles in your way.
Wait, what do you mean?
You see this magical Christmas tree?
Yeah.
It means it has good luck on one, you three.
And here's how. You just have to run to, you know, these pillows, climb, race to the map, and it will teleport you all the way upstairs. Well, one, you will have a top spot to be in the finale.
So, final two? Finale? Like us?
Exactly. Now try your best, because this is your best chance to win. If one of you who is the roll-up again, then you'll be a two-time roll-up. I don't know. And who's? Stop running. Now!
Well, ladies, no offense, but it's time to use my great power.
What are you talking about?
Time for me to transform! Yeah! Good luck, ladies.
But this is not fair!
Oh, don't worry. He's not the only one with powers as well.
What?
You see, I have...
Sweet light to the K-pop! What, and you too?
That win is mine, huh?
Well, hello there, Goku. Hope you end up in last.
I didn't know you had superpowers. This is not fair.
This is rigged.
Rigged, I tell you.
Crap, I'm my last. What should I do?
Wait. I have this ribbon. And I could use it to...
Face it, Goku. You are not winning this.
Oh, no. You're not doing this again. Last time I did obstacle, I pushed off Milk. But thank God that I let her have another chance to win. But now, this is my chance to win this season. Mine!
Bring it on!
That's my win! No! This is my win! Me and Reimu need to make it to the finale! You wish! Shit! This is my plan!
Wow, they have a dramatic fight, but I have a top spot. To be in the finale! Let's go!
Let me take the win! No!
This win is me and Reimu!
Oh, not on my watch, sister!
Oh, I hear someone coming out of the portal, and it's...
Yes, I'm in the finale!
And it looks like Reimu made it to the finale again! But who will she face off? All I know is, it's gonna be a big showdown if these two get here quickly! Yes, finale, here I come! Not so fast, huh?
I'm Goku!
Ooh, it looks like a jiggly portal on the portal. But who will be in the finale with Reimu? Looks like it's gonna be... Ouch! Whoa, that looks like it seems to be a close finish. And it looks like a tie. So what are we supposed to do about this? I will go to a slow-mo to compare the winner. But however, I decided to make things a bit differently.
What? Differently?
Yeah, what do you mean?
And Goku, since you both ended up in a tie, I decided to make things a little more better. And that is?
Whoop, this is gonna be the first time, and the first time only that I'm gonna say this, but the viewers are gonna have to vote for one YouTube to be in the finale with Waymoon!
What? What?
What? You hear me right and clear, crowd? Attention, all you! It looks like it was a tie between Anne and Goku.
But this is gonna be the first time I'm gonna have to say this to all of you. This is where the viewers are gonna have to vote for someone to be in the finale with the other one who already made it to the finale.
And once they do, we will have our final two, baby.
Great, and now we have to wait. The viewers, vote for either Anne or Goku to be in the finale with Reimu. And then we'll have our final two. But who will win this season? We shall soon find out later on. On Total Drama Paper Cartoon Winners vs. Royals!
Man, we have a lot of crowds.